Penetrating deep into the frozen wastes of the great Arctic plains, an archaeological expedition searching for prehistoric fossils makes an amazing discovery. A huge monster, as lifelike in appearance as when it roamed the Earth millions of years ago in the Mesozoic Age, is found frozen in the ice in a state of perfect preservation. Constantly handicapped by the hazardous sub-zero elements, the scientists and their band of tireless workers succeed in removing the mammoth creature from the frozen pit. The ice-encased monster is loaded into the hold of a huge freighter equipped with a special refrigeration plant and brought to this country. Here, in a specially constructed wing of the Museum of Natural Science, this awe-inspiring creature is displayed to the public for the first time.
cosmic rays head toward the world as commuters get stuck on the turnpike. No one's existence is necessary. The world will carry on its mission to free Bugsy from the grasp of state prison. The Christians and their Holy Third Reich sent probes to the unknown remains of the Dosed One. Heavenly creatures from above sends us to a new plane, lower than the one we're on now. Harvey got this little pill and he gave me one. I see UFOs and diamond rings, roast beef and machinery, freaks and LSD. Evil Ed wants to live, he died in his bed. Mother asks, where did he live? Nowhere, it was all a fib.